Why are we particularly talking about this religion? Like, why are we only particularly talking about Islam? Is it the only religion which is of peace? There's another religions as well.
Thank you very much, my brother. The question, as I've understood it, is that we're talking about Islam, the religion of peace. True peace is achieved by worshipping the one who made you alone, without any deities together with that. So the one who made you, that is how you will achieve true peace. Others may call towards peace. The difficulty we have is people have categorized peace. And when they say we promote peace, they're only talking of one type of peace. Maybe if we don't have a war, people might say we have peace, but there is no internal peace. And so Islam is the only faith that goes into every single detail of my life and yours and governs how exactly it should be led in a way that I would be able to achieve inner and outer peace, peace within myself. In fact, the condition of my heart needs to be rectified in such a beautiful way. That's a whole topic on its own. And the entire condition, I am at peace with my own limbs and with the entire creation around me. And on top of that, I promote that peace that we're talking about when it comes to the opposite of war. So my brother, holistically, yes, Islam is the faith that promotes holistic peace. And in my opinion and that of those, it is the only faith that has in it every speck of detail regarding how to achieve that particular peace. Hence, we call it the religion of peace.